Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. There is no particular reason for this makeup. I just felt like doing it and uploading it. I really hope that you like it. So yeah, now I take this L'Oreal Lumi highlighter. This is kind of a creamy textured highlighter which gives very very subtle glow. I am applying it as a primer to kind of prime my face for the next step. This one looks amazing on all skin tones, especially for the darker skin tones. Indian skin tones, it looks bomb, guys. I bought this for my wedding and I love it. See, the skin looks bomb and whatnot. After this beautiful skin, I kind of skipped the foundation step and I'm directly going to the concealer step to conceal all the dark circles and the marks and everything on the face and that negative past also. Okay, coming back to the makeup, I'm using Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in the shade Medium 25. This concealer, guys, is bomb and it's very affordable. It's very very friendly on the pocket. It's bomb. It performs very very well and yeah, it's everybody's favorite, guys. I love this concealer and I keep on repurchasing this one. If you haven't tried it, go try it. It is worth buying. I'm taking the same concealer very very light-handed on the other parts of my face to give that slight coverage. Using Wet n Wild contour palette, I'm using this banana shade to kind of highlight my under eye section and the eyelid and other parts of my face where I have used the concealer. I'm setting it off so that it doesn't budge and move for the rest of the day, which I kind of spend in my living room and bedroom and sometimes in my bathroom. And using the same contour palette, I'm contouring a little bit. Not actually contouring, using it as a bronzer because this is kind of not that dark on my skin so that I can use it as a contour, but I love using it as a bronzer because this is a warm toned contour palette. Wet n Wild is still in the game, still in the video. I'm using Wet n Wild Mellow Wine Blush. This is a beautiful blush for all the Indian skin tones. It suits darker skin tones too. And this is a coral blush which kind of melts down beautifully and it looks beautiful on every other skin tone. So if you haven't tried it, just try it. It is for $2.99 or $1.99. Very, very affordable, guys. If you haven't tried. Let me show off in the middle of the video and then we'll continue. Again, Wet n Wild Precious Petals highlighter from Wet n Wild. This is a beautiful highlighter and everybody's favorite. I'm highlighting every other high point in my face and glowing to the gods. What? Can I just name it as Wet n Wild makeup tutorial or something? Anyway, I'm using this Quadra palette, eyeshadow palette. This is for $1.99, I guess, and this is very very good. I'm using the brown shade to kind of create that smoky effect on the lower lash line, but I have done something else. You will know. I was not that satisfied with the previous look, so I have taken this Rose in the Air palette from Wet n Wild again and chosen this brick shade and kind of putting it on the lid. I am using the single eyeshadow and creating that blown out effect on the crease and on the eyelid. While I'm blending the eyeshadow, let me know guys, let me know in the comment section below what is up with you, what are you doing in the lockdown period, and how are you passing your time. And yeah, let me know in the comment section below. I'm kind of spending a very good quality time with my parents, and that is it. This is Lively Violet from Maybelline Color Sensational Matte. This is a beautiful pinkish nude which kind of goes with the look which I'm currently going for. And yeah, this is the final look which I've created. I was just feeling like to put on some makeup and shoot, so I've done that. And let me know in the comment section below how are you passing your time. Yeah, that is it for today's video. I'll see you very very soon. Take care of yourself and do not forget to subscribe guys. I'm coming up with some other good content, so please subscribe and see you. Bye.